guys, thank you for joining to our creative channel. Now I'm going to show you how to make the flowers. This is from the fabric, especially satin fabric, and this is the pearl. We have combination with pearl and beads. It's beautiful, isn't it? I hope you like it and enjoy making it. And don't forget, subscribe and comment to my channel. To create the flowers, we need some items. This is satin. And thread and needle. Scissor. Lighter. This is bead. And pearl, glue stick, and glue gun. The first step, you take the satin fabric and you are going to cut the width 5 cm and the length 10 cm. Okay. You fold and find the center. And you fold like this. Secure. Okay. To make triangle. And you skewer. You need 7 petals, each one flowers. Take needle and thread here. You are going to sew. For make more beautiful, you give the beads and pearl. Take the 7 and
take one piece.
Put the cut and give the bit. The flower is done. Thank you for watching and see you in my video next. Bye bye.